Question, has anyone else been seeing all of those feng shui videos on their For You page?
Well, I live in New York City, so that means my apartment is tiny but mighty, and I can't really organize my room more than one way. So I'm going to share with you what I do to mix things up when things start to feel stale, even though my toes will always face the door and a window will always be behind me. My small bedroom hack is switching up your bedding.